it's Brandon with Golf with Freedom Lesson Center, and I wanted to shoot a quick video talking about three woods. Because when you're a better player, a three wood's a great club to have in the bag. A better player is simply meaning you hit it solid most of the time and swing it with some speed. You can use it to lay up off of holes where a driver would put it too far and in trouble. You can use it to try and reach greens in two on lengthy par fives, things like that. But if you're new to golf, then you might want to consider switching to something that's shorter with more loft. You see, a three wood is the second longest club in your bag. It only has 15 degrees of loft. So if you don't hit it perfectly solid and with enough speed, it's going to come out kind of low and roll and not that far. So you'd be better suited if you had a five wood, a seven wood, or even a nine wood. They're shorter, they have more loft, and they're more forgiving. So if you're new to golf, and you swing it on the slower side, maybe put the three wood away and fill that spot with a five wood, a seven wood, or even a nine wood.